wants to see this happen. Okay, over. We've got some expectations now, so let's not let people down. Keep your arm out. We need to get a little bit closer to your arm going into that mouth. Into the Tyrannosaurus mouth. You have to do this. The audience are watching now. One, two, three. Hang on. Over. Really stupid sticking your arm into a carnivore's mouth, isn't it? It'd be much more fun if you stuck your head in there. Face the audience. Where's your parents? Your parents aren't here? Oh well, they'll miss out on saying goodbye, won't they?
My brother's there.
Oh, your brother's there. Oh, he doesn't matter. He's only your brother. Now, everybody. One of the most dangerous animals who have existed in the world's mouth. This brave little girl is risking her life for your entertainment. Sit up straight. Keep your head forward. You don't want to lose any ears. Big smile. Okay, here we go. It's good not to see what's coming. Sit. Rosa, don't spoil it. We're nearly close. Here we go, on the count of three, raise his head.
For more than 70 years, the Calgary Zoo has been home to a prehistoric park filled with static displays. The centerpiece, the 125-ton concrete beast Dinny, was hand-carved back in 1937. But times, they are a-changing in the prehistoric park. Over the past few months, new arrivals have been sneaking onto St. George's Island, each one a huge logistical challenge. All for a 9-month exhibit that opens February 5th that promises the dinosaurs will come alive. The media got a sneak peek of what the new park will look and sound like with the addition of 20 animatronic life-size dinosaurs. To complete the Jurassic Park feel, most of the sights and sounds are triggered by infrared sensors. They move, they roar, and some you can control.
Well, as you're walking through, you're going to come across all sorts of these that the infrared trigger is going to pick up your heat signature, and it's going to start the dinosaurs moving. So as you approach it, sometimes you have to walk past it. You don't even see it up on a ridge, and then the trigger goes off, and you look back, and this thing's roaring at you. Others, you'll be able to come up to it, and you decide which parts of it that you want to make move.
The $1 million exhibit includes three replica dinos that once roamed Alberta, made especially for the Calgary Zoo.
Let's begin now.
Thank you. If Jurassic Park ever invaded the nation's largest city, it looked like this. Just imagine what this guy would do. Field Station Dinosaurs has been Guy Gossel's childhood dream. The park features over 30 animatronic dinosaurs. So realistic, they move, they blink, they even breathe.
We've taken over control of their brain and made them a lot smarter, so they follow your motion and they sense when the crowd gets big.
Okay, so maybe they're a little too realistic. At least for my children, who were scared of Saurus.
It's okay, buddy.
The dinos were designed by a Chinese company, paleo artists, if you will, and they were shipped halfway across the world in crates. A whole lot of them.
How big is he?
He's 90 feet long, the largest dinosaur that ever walked.
The park tries to recreate the dinosaur's natural habitat. That is, if you can block out the Jersey Turnpike.
So is this Tyrannosaurus's baby or his dinner?
No, that's his dinner. And this guy has dug himself a little hole trying to keep himself safe here from this giant scavenger predator.
Overall, what kind of experience are you hoping that people get out of this?
We are really hoping that kids learn some stuff, that they learn how exciting science can be, and that they become scientists, maybe not professional scientists, but the spirit of inquiry and solving mysteries and exploring the world.
Jurassic Park, it's got nothing on Jersey. For Nightline, I'm Paula Ferris in Secaucus, New Jersey.
Careful, Zach. There could be dinosaurs.
Zach, what is that?
Run, Zach.
What is it? Is it T-Rex? Is it?
Are you scared?
Come back!
You're going to hit the dinosaur?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, that's why you shouldn't be there. You should be behind the...
Please don't shoot me in the face.
I'll try. I can't promise it.
I'm going to close my eyes.
All right. Look at this guy. Yes.
Close my eyes. All
right. 360. I'm sorry you meet your...
doom?
Somebody forgot to take out the trash.
Sure.
Well, looks like Extinction of the Dinosaur took a little bit further this time.
Four-wheel drive!